Hi everyone and welcome for today's project. In this video you will only hear my voice in the beginning and the end of the video, and in the middle part there is just some music to kind of chill and relax and watch the video, or quick forward if you like, if you do not care about the process itself. As a couple of you wanted me to start over with some landscape paintings, I made the first one here in a more abstract way. I will also try to make some more realistic landscapes soon, but I kind of want to transition it from the abstract towards the realistic one. For the first part, that I'm not really a landscape painter and am not used to it, and on the other side, so that I can drag you along and perhaps inspire you to follow me on this path, and explore some new techniques perhaps. This project here is a 40 centimeter round canvas board, so a nice size to work on. I'm using the Arteza oil paints and some structure paste. After sketching out the initial design with a regular pencil, I used the texture paste to make some texture on the canvas itself, let it dry, and started painting over. The entire painting process involved 2 to 3 layers of oil paints, and I let everything dry in between. So enjoy watching, and I hope it can inspire you to try something like this on your own. And we are finished. I must say, I really, really enjoyed painting this little landscape, abstract landscape painting. And it took me about 1.5 or 2 hours, not counting the drying times in between. So it was a rather quick one. I love how it turned out. I love the colors. And as usual, I cannot wait to hear what you think about it. If you liked it, please, please make sure to leave me a thumbs up. If you liked it, share the video with everyone you know. This will help my channel really a lot. And yeah, leave me a comment, subscribe to my channel if you have not done already. And if you are curious about my social media, I have it linked in the video description as usual, as well as I did link all the materials that I have used for this. So thank you for your time, thank you for watching, and other than that, I hope to see you in my next videos. Have a great day. Bye bye.